Sziasztok srácok, ez itt a Gemini, én Zsolti vagyok, és ahogy láthatjátok, folytatjuk az Assassin's Creed Origins játék sorozatunkat. És most egy templomos gyilkosságot kellene felkutatnom, hogy megtudjuk, hogy ki volt a gyilkos, és milyen rituálit végeztek el. A városban. Úgyhogy neki is látunk. Mindenképpen dobjatok egy lájkot a videóra, ha új csatornán iratkozzatok fel. Látom menni a vízbe. Bele hát, nem számít. Össze kell szedni papírus, jó. Nyomok.
Years of work building over the poorly constructed Egyptian temple. Endless.
This is a lot of blood. Someone was bound and tortured here, in front of the statue. By the signs, they were cut up badly, then dragged outside.
It must have been the poor acolyte. There was no one else here. Why did they do this?
A Greek god where an Egyptian god once stood. This would make some in Egypt very angry. Someone has smeared the god with green paint. The head has also been covered. Wait, something else is up there.
Primászunk, meggyalázzuk a szobrot. Azt hittem leesik.
Serapis face is hidden and defaced with more green paint.
Serapis feje.
A green mask of Wajet has been placed here. Wajet is goddess protector of Upper and Lower Egypt. Someone is making a clear statement. But how did they get up here carrying all of this?
Itt lesz még valami.
Amun. This is written in blood. It is still wet.
Gyilkos lett, izé, levél.
The murderers are going to kill the high priest next. We have to find him. The Philakitai should know where he is.
Beszélünk ki a csókával. Tudok itt ugrani? Ki hát? Ja, ez itt van lent. Au! A dumájuk
meg. Philakitai! I found the cultist message. They're going to kill your high priest next.
The high priest? By Serapis, no. Karani's spirit will die if he does.
We need to find him. Where is he? Think, Philakitai!
His villa is nearby. I know of a spot overlooking it from a safe distance. This way. We can see the whole area from the temple wall.
Your temple is the reason for this trouble. It is a bitterness for the locals.
That's absurd!
It has increased
industry and trade. Everyone has benefited.
Your dead acolyte and high priest may not agree.
Gods, the trouble I will get if the high priest lies dead. We must hurry.
Watch it. Accept the blood of this blasphemer.
Hey now!
Not going anywhere! Think we can deal with Vikings like you?
Na, egy meghalt. Meghaltak. Egyet kellett megölnöm.
To sacrifice me.
You are safe now. It is fortunate you are not at the temple.
Hát igen, most a biztonságban van a templom.
Serapis, they would have butchered me.
These Egyptians are prayerless demons and not men.
It was an Egyptian who saved you, priest. Remember that when you pray and give thanks. We Medjai protect all, regardless of their class.
I came as soon as the fighting began. I see I am too late.
Epigonos.
Thank you for your help, Medjai. It certainly made
my work here easier.
You have interesting timing. What do you know of these bandits?
Egyptians unhappy with the Greeks here. Who knows what holes they crawl from. Seeing a Greek god in place of their own incensed them, no doubt.
Understandably. You have not seen the last of such trouble, I think. The Ptolemies tend to divide us at times.
Sadly, I agree. Greece has brought Egypt much wealth, yet some resist all progress.
This depends on your idea of progress. Progress for Egypt or for Greece. Farewell, Philaketai. Next time you protect, remember my code.
I saw you with the Philaketai of Karanes.
We are Kurdi.
Are you a protector?
I am. Is there something wrong?
Please,
we need your help.
Na mondjad, mi a
Yesterday,
problem?
My husband witnessed something frightening. Soldiers dragged a poor man beneath the temple. Then he heard screams. We're already hungry because there's no grain. Now I'm terrified the soldiers will take my husband. We don't know who we can trust. Not even the Philaketai.
Let me talk to your husband. Where can I find him?
He's a stonemason working near the temple. Please be careful. The soldiers mustn't see you talk to him.
Beszéljük a te husbandeddel. Hoppá, tudunk új fegyvert főszedni. No! Azaz. Ó, ezek még itt vannak. Nagyek! Beszéltem az asszonyoddal! Dumájunk.
Stonemason, your wife has been to see me.
Jaja.
Hoppa. How did you get up here?
Kussoljak,
By
vágom
moon,
én.
That woman interferes. I told her. What can we do? Just act normal. Yeah, that's it. Stay normal.
Calm yourself. She said you saw soldiers take someone below the temple.
Mondd az igazat.
Yes. No! Yes.
Jó, a hash.
It's true. It wasn't the first time. But yesterday was different. There were screams that would wake the gods themselves. So many screams. Now please, just leave me alone before someone sees you.
Segítek, ha ezt nem kell elküldened.
What? Here again? No, please go. Someone will see you.
Kicsit. Kicsit bajos.
Some people just should not whistle.
Nem lehet ide bejutni.
Heresias eshed. Shedit? Hu in hiru. Tuer pesuef.
Wait a second.
Rip your heads.
Hello, kis barátom. Hát. Nem láttam másik irányt, úgyhogy most muszáj a tégeteket legyilkolni. De hozzáteszem, nem akartam.
Hey, what the...
Leasszaszinoltuk.
There is no escape. Got you.
Gyere, barátom. De jó, maradjál már. Ez így megszúsz meg ilyenek. Nem láttam, muszáj volt kinyírnom. Basszus kulcs. Szerintem nem láttam, hogy mi van itt. Semmi nincs. Jó van, akkor tök mindegy volt.
By a moon. What has been done here? Someone called the butcher is strong-arming farmers. I need to find him. I should follow this trail of loot. A bathing sobek. Bathing must be in water.
Aha, mehetünk tovább, jó.
A sobek in water.
Még kell mennünk ilyen 600 méterekre? Basszus.
Putressiv. Sem awesome soup. Hen cheriet. Sukhek yahu.
Gods. This must be the place. The bathing sobek should be close. They will attack on sight here.
Erünk. Vízi világ. Mi a picsa?
There is an engraving on the chest depicting Soknopayo. That is a village west of here. The coins are in bags normally used to store grain. Did this come from a storehouse?
Összeszedtük, amit kellett. És fontos lenne, hogy találkozunk krokodillal. De lehet, hogy ott úszik egy. Nem tudom. De lehet, kikerülném. Víziló. Halló? Ó, kurva életbe! Hagyjál a békét! Jöttem utána a kis geci! Nem akarunk állatokat ölni ok nélkül. Úgyhogy. Elmenekültünk. Mondanám gyáva dolog, de nem ez volt a cél. Megint tízék vannak? Jó, meg valamit kerestünk. Jöhetünk is.
increased military presence throughout the Bayou
predikáció.
Has made life safer.
Kellene már mindennapos, hogy mindenhol itt izé diktátorokat nevelnek ki az emberek. Na, nem jó. Lejjebb kéne menni. Na, hát itt nem tudok menni lejjebb.
That's a lot of guards for a simple storehouse. This must be the place. I have to get past them if I want answers.
Halt! Stay there!
Hey, wait!
Aha! There!
Hey, hold on!
Ez itt bebugolt.
Gyertek, gecik!
Ledaráltam őket, az viszont ott be van bugolva a sorokba. Látjátok, itt ő csak így ide letették. Nem akar harcolni, nem akar meghalni. Mi a picsa?
What are these goons hiding?
Patkányok nem bántanak, ugye? Kígyó nincs itt, mert már megette volna patkányokat. Megint.
I hear they took his arm at the butcher's order. I guess we are common thugs now, not soldiers. Shh, keep your voice down. Ramoto, this is not what I joined the army for. It is what puts grain on your table. You are here now. When the butcher says jump, we jump. That is how it is. Now shut up before someone hears us.
This is where they are hiding all the grain. Taken straight from the tables of Fayum families. Damn this greedy Nekatiaget.
Oh. Hang on.
You
die this day!
Hey! You're dead!
Find anything?
Na, azaszínosan! Ennyi!
More grain. The poor are starving while the rich fill their store.
Ledger
entries showing payments for grain. Huh. The butcher is not paying the farmers even enough to live. Ah, this is it. The butcher is in the villa nearby. It is time this butcher and I had a talk.
Innen kimászunk. Be se jöttem a szobába, de ezek szerint be kellett
jönnöm. Here's the luck who's been messing with my business. We were just discussing you.
You've been stealing grain from Fayum. Starving people for profit.
You're not from Fayum, are you? Your speech reeks of the countryside.
That grain belongs on Egyptian tables.
You naive backwater Malakia. I take orders from above. If not me, someone else will do this. This is business. People pay what they owe, or I take it. It's not personal. I give you a choice now. Leave me alone and live, or die.
Others thought the way that you do. Then they murdered my son. Everything is personal. You filthy Nekatiadet! It ends here.
Guards, take care of this.
Hey.
Hülye gyerek, hát azt hiszed, hogy velem szemben van esélyed? Levágtam a hülye fejed.
May the hidden one greet you. The lord of the Duat awaits.
Tegyük a földre azért. Na. Küldetést. Teljesítettük. Bocsánat.
Welcome. We have many.
This is meant to be genuine. But it's a fake. And not a very good one.
It is not.
Dumájunk csak, kislány.
Yes, mine. Many unique treasures from Faraway Siwa. Not fake, not fake.
Have you got anything?
Ó, de idegesítő hangod van.
I'm sure these are not your best pieces.
What do you mean? These are real. More expensive ones at my camp. I can take you. Not far from here. You follow.
Okay.
That Magi badge. Not very good, you know. We have better ones. Would you like?
I like this one.
In a lantra
These
jövök.
Are the treasures of yours. Are they fake as well?
I told you. Not fake. Oh, how did you know? My treasures aren't really real, but not fake. My mother has some real ones anyway.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Magi in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
Oh, not fair. I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
Do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fake. Were you really Magi? Maybe you are fake.
Ah, hey. You're a very cheeky child.
Ah, it's biztos.
Let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense. We go now.
Are you hiding?
My mother. Oh no. What can we do? Something is wrong.
Do not be afraid. Lucky for you, I am real. Stay here and keep hidden.
I've got a little something special for them. Gone. Better keep my eyes open.
Hey. Hey, wait!
I'm lots.
Shows up, I would stick this somewhere painful.
No.
Should have stayed on the farm. Leave war making it.
Na jó van, megbasszom őket.
Counterfeit treasures are our game.
I've got a nice sword. Would you like?
Tényleg azt hiszed,
hogy... Those boots for one. Laugh at you, pity you.
Szavasz. Szavasz, megmentettünk. Hogy vagy?
Take anything you want. As I told them, I do not have any money, but jó. I have many unique treasures
from Siwa.
Mother, he is not a bandit. He is my friend. Thanks for saving us. I guess you are real. Sorry I said you were fake.
He saved us. We have to give him something. We always repay kindness, remember? I've got something. Here. This is a genuine imitation Siwan Kopish. It is very rare. They don't make them anymore. Please, Take it with our gratitude.
Mother, he already knows.
Thank you. I'm honored. Yes, I can tell. This one's really real. There are almost none like it.
May you multiply happy years.
Yeah. De jó, hogy nem tudom használni. Milyen küldi jön? Hello?
Burning corpses? But hey, why are you burning the dead? Don't you fear the gods? Their souls will be forever cursed.
Meghalt.
I'm sorry to do it, but I have no choice in this. The gods themselves have afflicted us with a pestilence. The dead must be burned to save the living.
Oh. What pestilence? Is there a plague?
Truly, I don't know. Elders have begun falling sick. Children have died clutching their bellies in agony as their parents watch on, lifeless in their beds.
This would be cruel, even for the angriest of gods.
No one cares about us. Any help would be appreciated. In the Fayum, the poor aren't worth spit.
Hmm. Okay. Nézzük meg.
My children, your hunger is known. Turn to Sobek for your nourishment.
This food is rancid.
Hát igen, elég érdekesen is
shit. It is completely unfit for eating. This gruel is not fit for rats, let alone people. The strong spices are not for taste.
Hát mérgezik ezek az embereket.
They are disguising the rot. I need to talk with whoever made it.
Sobek has provided a way. Though the food is humble, it gives life. Eat with thanksgiving.
Tell me about the food you eat. Where does it come from?
A merchant makes it for the poor here. It's not much, but at least it's something. We're thankful. You're welcome to try some.
By the gods, no. I do not know how you stomach it. I need to talk to the merchant.
Utána kéne nézni, nem?
His house is to the south of the town market. I can take you.
Let's visit this merchant of yours. I will follow you.
May Sobek reward you for helping.
I've passed many prosperous farms. People here seem to be doing well. Why are there so many poor?
Ah, yes. Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper.
Greek farms, bro.
Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law, the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums.
Érthető. Ó, de elkanyarodtál, azt hittem arra megyünk. Ó, hogy népen csapós vagy te, asszony. Kemény vagy. Engem átbasszó, másokat félrelöksz.
This is the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some are just more equal than others.
This is awful!
No wonder people are falling sick.
Who would do this?
It is time we met this poisonous merchant.
Give him a taste of his own cooking.
How may I help you?
Persze, tudsz segíteni.
Are you lost?
Te otthonod, széjjel basszom a fejed. Milyen izéket adsz nekünk, köcsög?
My guess is so you can take their land. It is easy if they are dead.
You're referring to the trouble in the slums. Whatever you've heard, I assure you, you misunderstand. I do what I can to help.
I have seen your kitchen merchant. I know what you are doing. And I will see that you are brought to justice.
Oh. I see. Well, that changes things. Now,
You're trespassing, and I have the right to protect myself. Men!
Tilla, get it!
If you were reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this! We could have worked this out! I'm not dying over this! Hold him off! Where are my men?
Le van vágva a fejed. Na szóval. Beszélgessünk most, hogy meghaltál, hülye gyerek.
This merchant of death was murdering the poor for their land. His love of money was their real sickness. Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more
battle. Bocsi. Szobex aranyárt kell felkutatnunk a következő részben, úgyhogy az Assassin's Creed, hát innen fogjuk folytatni. Én köszönöm, hogy ezt a videót is megnéztétek. Mindenképpen dobjatok rá egy lájkot. A Ridge Games csatornáját letettem a leírásban. Tehát ott van egy link, ha rá tudtok kattintani, akkor megtaláljátok őt. Hétvégente live-olni szokott, hétközben pedig játékvideókat vagy vlogokat tesz fel. Én javaslom az ő csatornáját, tényleg szórakoztató. És természetesen a mi csatornánk is iratkozzatok fel, ha esetleg újak vagytok. Én köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Sziasztok!